Hey, movie lovers. So Comic-Con is cranking out the trailers almost faster than I can react to them. And right now they just dropped the new Thor Ragnarok trailer. So I'm about to watch that, see if we got any new cool stuff to geek out about. So let's get into it.
So much has happened since I last saw you.
Seen that.
I lost my hammer, like yesterday, so that's still pretty fresh. Then I went on a journey of self-discovery. But I met you.
Where are we?
You have no idea. How long the goddess of death has invaded Asgard.
Oh, I've missed this.
You and I had a fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won easily.
Doesn't sound right.
Oh, that's true.
Asgard is dead. And it'll be reborn in my image. I thought you'd be glad to see me.
We need to stop her here and now. To prevent Ragnarok, the end of everything. So we're putting together a team. Like the old days.
Valkyrie.
Surprise. This will be such fun.
Hello.
Hi. He's a fighter.
I'm the goddess of death. What were you the god of again?
Thunder!
We're the same, you and I. Just a couple of hot-headed fools.
Yeah, same. Hulk like fire, Thor like water.
Kind of both like fire.
But Hulk like raging fire. Thor like smoldering fire.
Nice. Okay, so this trailer we get a little bit more Hulk, a little bit more what we can expect from Thor and his band of misfits here. Loki on the good guy side for the time being. So yeah, it looks pretty awesome, and hopefully this will lead into Infinity War, because the last couple of Marvel movies, you know, I was hoping for some kind of, like, you know, little tease about Infinity War, you know, from Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 or Spider-Man, but no, there was like almost nothing, no hint of any galactic issue in the Marvel Universe. But you know, since this has a more you know, cosmic nature to it, Thor Ragnarok, hopefully they have a little more to say about Infinity War. So yeah, pretty cool stuff, and hopefully Comic-Con keeps cranking them out. I don't know how many more they have left in them, but stay tuned, and you know, happy Comic-Con weekend.